Homeless people often struggle to get enough sleep. French researchers asked roughly 3,000 people living on the street or in shelters about their sleep patterns. 8% said they had slept less than 4 hours over the past day, compared to 3% of the general population. Homeless people were also twice as likely to have insomnia.